We designed the course to allow students who were interested in mathematics, intrigued by mathematics, but also wanted to learn how to program and develop their understanding of computer science. Computer science is a discipline which is very much based in mathematics, particularly mathematical logic and algebra. And so we've designed the mathematics and computer science course to focus the mathematics half of the course on those areas so that students come out with a very deep understanding of the mathematics that underpins computer science and of computer science as a discipline.